Hello everyone. In this video, we'll show you how to improve your demon invasion score. So, without further ado, let's begin. Step 1, reset technology. Most of us have damage reductions or damage boosts for a certain troop type. In all monster battle situations, these bonuses are useless. Therefore, we should focus on attack percent, defense percent, and health percent. Please be aware that damage increased on attacking will have an impact on demon invasion. Let's start with the Colossus. The first three abilities should be applied to their maximum beast passive skills. It is important to switch to Force Expert, Life Source, and Force Expansion. Change it, even if it's just a little bit. If you have different equipment with enhanced special stats like attack percent, health percent, and defense percent, switch into them. Artifacts, they also need to be adjusted. You can adjust your achievements as well. Step 2, monster special skills. Since this monster has a wide attack range, the first thing you'll notice is that it moves less, but the monster needs to move if it wants to hit the panda. Let's now talk about unique attacking abilities. Similar to an angel skill, it can directly attack the backline. Furthermore, they can make two strikes with a single shot, so in this case, our front line is not protecting our back line. Step 3, troop formation. Check out the battle replay to see which troop type took the first and last hit. Therefore, the advantage goes to odd mages, then even mages, and finally odd archers. We do not, however, benefit from that greater advantage because the backline is also taking damage. Still, it is preferable to continue using the 4x4 or 3x3 formation. Step 4, troop composition. The final and most important puzzle is this one. It is preferable to send the most backline possible for lower tier troops, and one of each troop type. It's no frontline strategy. Sending 10-25% of the frontline, the remaining backline, and no angels is the next option. The third choice is to send as many angels as possible, plus a backline, but no frontline. The last option is to deploy a percent of the frontline, together with angels, and the rest backline. The damage per hit is therefore something you should pay attention to. Here, for instance, you can see that odd archers caused 7 million damage. Around 900k in damage was dealt by angels, and 700k was dealt by cavalry. Therefore, you must determine the front lines and back lines proper composition. In general, 20-30% of the front line and the remaining back line will work. Keep in mind that everyone has various stats and castle levels, thus your ideal troop composition will likewise vary. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching.